folks, text the Black Pens Legion last round. Sticky broke the server. He actually broke it. He broke it. It broke. He broke it. It was destroyed.
Hello, crew. Completely broken. Sensors on board. Yeah. I will fuck.
Attention, crew. This is Checkers. Move dad freight. Miners don't die. Let's make some fucking money. Donald McHoodle. Now that's a good space station name. It's a great space station name. It's like one of the better names I've seen. Rather than Dab Meme McMeme Kid, I like McHoodle. It has character. Yeah, cargo. Alright, so bow. Alright, yeah. Let's make some fucking money. Cargo shuttle coming? Yeah, bring it back. Alright. Miners, check in. Let's check in with these miners. Now, I'm told by, Bob Oakland that word of the day is chumbus, which is a terrible word of the day. Coin. Okay, miner here. Get me some fucking ore. We're gonna make this shit golden, baby. Setting that up, cranking that over. That's not what we're...
Attention.
That's
enemy
what we're not paying
intercepted.
For.
Security level elevated.
Sounds like somebody's mad. Listen here, Thomas. How would you like a golden crown? Bars of gold. And plenty of fucking guns and drugs and money. I mean, kittens and things. Hi. Nothing illegal going on here, officer. Nothing at all. Everything is okay. In cargo. Yep. And yeah, everything is a-okay in cargo. Gonna set this on its way, because that needs to go ground to pieces. Alright, now what's really fun to do, and you legally purchase weapon is my specialty. Yeah, well, good. Alright, it's here. Move that freight. Move that freight. Oh yeah. Can Checkers move freight? Sure he can. If he can't move freight as a QM, you need to find a small place and retire, quit, hand the reins over. So I get a little mad when I go to some servers. Someone will be like, I'm the QM. And I'm like, all right, what are we doing? Follow your orders. What's going on? And they just sit there and do paperwork. That's all they do. And I go, you're doing it wrong. Being a QM on Space Station 13 is a privilege. You are the mighty master of gun cargo. You will remember the long before times where it was Cargosia. You will remember the dark times when there was nothing to do. You will remember the bad times where servers said you had to do paperwork. You'll remember that. That's why you work so hard to make sure those times never come back again. You gotta love fucking cargo. You gotta have it in your blood and your teeth and your veins. Space McDonald's, eh? space McDonald's, eh? Alright, miners. Yeah. Miners. Where's my shit, Holmes? We need to get you some special cutty beams. And, well, me money. Yeah. I want steel for cargo. Do you? And join Cargonia. Okay. Go find the hop. Hey. Hey! Steel is just a figure of speech. Can you say that close to my chest? Yeah. Say that close to my chest. I have a recording device hidden there. Why are we shouting? Just speak up a bit. He has a wire. Everyone has a wire. This is the fight of the century. Guys, we are all shouting now. This is Shout Cargo. And that's how we communicate. Do it then. Okay. Step one. Make money. Step two. Acquire things. Step three. Let's set up a rage cage. Yeah! Let's do this. Oh, yeah. We need money and resources first. Alright, cargo. Money and resources necessary. Necessary. I got a plan. It's gonna be great. Alright, gotta throw that there. Gonna throw this here. Gotta move that fucking chair there. Alright, and then we're gonna move this here. Everything goes. maybe. But first, rage cage. I'm gonna set up a rage cage. We're gonna need a lot of power. I think a small kind of rectangular with a opening here and an opening here, and we just have them go at each other. It should be nice. This is good. Okay. Hey. You good with tools? We need a rage cage. Not really, no. Can I order some stuff? Stuff like what? We need money. Sure. Let's do this. In fact, I drop my taser most of the time. It's fine. We're all fine. Look, you're cargo now. That's all that matters. One of us. Oh yeah. Look, we're gonna start building a rage cage, okay? We need metal and stuff to feed the machines of cargo. Guns? We need guns? Oh yeah! We need guns. But we'll order them. I just need them opened. Acquire that resource. The opener ability. Oh yeah, it's gun cargo time. Toolbox 1 is completed. Roger that. What's this? Cyborg right arm? Why is that just laying there? Good work. taking all this. I'm selling it all. Science doesn't need any of this shit. They're dumb. Can't even do math. I'll be like, I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, got everything we need for research. I'll get us some bang bang. Not sure. Alright, well, let's make sure. Yeah, scientists didn't do jack. Surprise, surprise. Cutter. Nothing. He's got all the material he needs. It's just science isn't doing shit. Oh wait, there. Sending it out, making that money. Alright, get ready. And we gonna start construction. Hey, Storm, our good luck for the miners. Survive one, you might be good at your job. On the cage? Yeah. I'll frame it. Alright, let's do wall girders in the corners. So it's like four posts, you know? It's gonna be great. Gorgonian death match. See, I like something with four posts. I have some ideas. Hey, are you there? Depends on who you need. Depends. I don't have many metal rods. That sucks. All right, let's do some grills. I need more because I'm gonna do grills, and I'm gonna do glass, and I think I'm gonna electrocute this shit. DNA vault pieces. Maybe. Alright. Science needs to do their shit, because this is getting ridiculous. Come on, science. Alright. Nothing. Here we are. Plasma cutter. Yeah, alright. Miners. We got plasma cutters now. Making some for you. Oh, yeah. Plan, boss. Well, finish the rage cage, pimp out cargo, then illegal fighting UFC space championship. In the meantime, run cargo. All right. Three in mining, lobby, take them down to mining. This ought to help you boys. Yeah. Help your people. That's how you get shit done.
Attention.
Boink station? Uh-oh. Unknown biological entities. We electrifying the grills? Fuck, yes we are. Get on it. Disregard the nuke, that's not important. Alright, let's bring this back. Oh yeah, good times. Alright, good shit. Good shit. Everybody's doing shit, this is great. There's an assistant in here, but he hasn't said anything. It's because he may not be capable of speech. Greetings, Scott Codian. This one is. Alright. Alright. Greetings. Welcome to the future deathmatch arena. Oh, sick. Oh, yeah. Definitely, yeah. This is gonna be great. I will participate in this event for sure. You better. Alright. Yeah, yep. Keep building. Alright. Oh, boy. Cargo deathmatch. Come into lava with cutters. Yeah. Need to get all this metal. Because science ain't doing shit. We're looking after our own. And once these guys get cutters, they'll be in a great spot, I think. More metal. Okay, boys. Use those cutters well. There's three. Hopefully. We'll get shit handled. Advanced plasma cutter, yeah. Let's make five. Stand by. Getting advanced cutters. Oh, yeah. See, I'm running cargo well. You can have fun. You can have shenanigans, but you still have to do your job. This is where people who power game this don't understand. You can't just have your own fun. You gotta make fun for everybody else, but support other people's jobs. It's a team effort. Alright. Listen. Five advanced cutters in mining dock. Take them. Become wealthy. Wealthy as fuck. This is great. This is good. I like this. Communications, ID console. I mean, we can make our own everything here. Build them. After the rage cage, of course. Advanced cutters already made in mining dock. Just letting you know. That's what happens when you don't pay attention, baby. You gotta wear your safety vest so people know that you're actually, you know what? I'm gonna wear the armor vest because I don't trust nobody. This is cargo. You know? Alright. get these consoles, which is great and all, but this is shit we need to work on after the Rage Cage. Rage Cage is going to be first and foremost. Cindy about red suit and jetpack. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. No, where are the boards?
Operative on station.
Oh, God. Okay. Get working. We are ordering guns now. Operatives are a maybe. Rage Cage needs our protection. Also, we're just ordering guns now, so, yeah. Let's go ahead and go to the armory. All glory to the Rage Cage. Hail the Cargonia. Bum 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 bum. Alright. Two boxes of shotguns. This ought to be nice. Where do you want the door? Bottom and top. Kind of two enter, one leave sort of thing. Real nasty design. Is that an all-access ID? Because I'm borrowing that. I might be caught. Oh, all right. Well, that happens. It's okay though. I get the captain's ID card. Yeah. All right. If it's nuke ops, I really don't want them to blow the station up before we get a chance to rage and cage the time. I mean, Rage Cage is something special. Miners, progress, update. Let the miners know you are there and you are watching. Always let them know you're watching. Oh shit. This is great, but insulate the outside. This is why there's dong pockets. We are missing one miner. Yeah, all right. Rage Cage is alive. Boop. Light on. See, you have the dong pocket, and you take a dong pocket out, and you put it in the microwave, and you make sure there's no tools in there. Make that mistake once, shame on you. Seriously, shame. He is brain dead. Yeah. Bring him back back up. Take that warm one. Yeah, and you need it. Maybe a second one. I've been electrocuted just a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah. Careful. It's live. Insulate. Oh, God. Okay, guys. Whoops. You need more glass. Yeah, okay. That's a good point. Look, cargo has... Oh, man, we are out of glass. Fuck. I'm just gonna take this.
Hold on. I'm coming.
I got this glass. Are you gonna help me? You gonna help me, Inspector Johnson? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, Inspector Johnson. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Hoot-hoot. Alright. Just don't slip. Thank you. Whoever brings me a few panes of glass gets a free 12-gauge shotgun. First come, first serve. See, it's supply and demand. Hello. Why the shotguns? Why not? Supply and demand. He's got a bomb. Oh. We got the glass. Nice. Take a shotgun. Good work. Now go continue. Go continue for fun. Let me in. Fortify Cargonia. Agreed. Well, that's a bang. I probably did not do good. Get in.
Operative.
I'm a big fan. Thanks. Here. Oh. Oh, Brad. It's not nice. Someone was nice to me, I was gonna be nice to them, but hey, I guess they got other things going on. Mind if I shut the doors? Yeah, do that. For now. Oh my god. Fucking. I hate that thing. Okay, look. We've got good times. Oh, that's a traitor. Kind of wandering around. It's a bomb. Yeah. Ops. Ops where? Engineering mate with captain down. Attention, crew. Report to cargo for free anti-ops weapons. Free anti-ops weapons for anybody. Limit one per customer. Oh, there goes gravity. Oops, there goes gravity. What a calamity. There goes gravity. This is fine. Here you go. One shotgun. Enjoy. See, if you can just hand weapons out, people are alright. People are cool people. Now, this rage cage is probably not going to get used. I don't think. That's my guess.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
If we get genuine ops, we'll just have to hunt them down. Here for the free weapon. Baldy, gun. All right. Enjoy. Don't hurt yourself now. Yeah. Save that man. He's been good to us. They're like, I'm trying. Uh-oh, there goes a console. Computer frame for the thing. Okay, boys, what's the situation? We got ops. Bad ops. So, here's what we do. We buy more guns. A lot more guns. Or, we escape to Lava Land and make it our super home. Welcome to Jackass. I say we fight. I agree. Cargo is not made by morons. It's made by morons with tools who believe they are mostly right. We got this. Idiot blocked the auto lay. Well, that's what tools are for. Yes. Give me some of those guns. Okay. Wait. We out. People took them all. Sorry, pal. Bring me money, and I can get more. Sometimes there is no monies. Oh, I know. I know there's a giant gap of Gorgonia. There were three on cams, one left. We have a problem. It is not fake ops, they say. They insist. I don't know. At this point, I'm willing to bet that's fake ops. Possibly. Engineering scanner goggles. Tool belt. Now we're getting into shit. Alright. Yeah. What's my awesome hop hat? Pass. Okay. Look. We need to arm up. Unfuck the auto lathe. Unfuck that thing. We need it to make ammo. Unfuck it. Mild unfuck it. Wow, everything is disassembled.
Operative, get fuck.
Do you guys have the nuke disc? Not currently. As far as I know, we don't. It's not like we're building a rage cage or anything. It's not like we've been preoccupied with real work, okay? They have the disc, they probably do. Shit. Attention to Cargonia. Suggest we move to Lava Land. Destruction of station entirely possible. We can go get booze. I'm taking this. Taking that. Evacuate in a moment of triumph? Yes. Get on board. All right. We gotta go. Oh, shit. It's okay. Everyone, you're gonna be just fine. We're gonna be just fine. What? Don't worry about it. Okay, can I open this? You guys, move. Don't worry about it. guy asleep. Oh shit. Melt their face off. Oh, free gun. Ah. Free shit.
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
Free shit. Alright, then, we'll just do the standard thing here. Now there's somebody else's problem. Good job. Alright, folks. This beer is awful. I know it's not great beer, okay? But we're gonna survive. Maybe. Mostly. We're gonna survive. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna be just fine. They have two laser guns. Fuck. Alright. Yeah, they're gonna... Uh-oh. Oh, wait, we survived. We live. I made a good decision. Yes, we live. We win. That's right. Sometimes Checkers makes smart things. Big things, small things. And nuclear holocaust. Gargo survives. It's not Ogre yet. We win. Oh shit. Shotgun fight! Go!